Every week it is a joy to have them, and we appreciate all the hours they give volunteering to make the liturgy so meaningful. We also thank our commentators and lectors, some of whom are here, and give a we have a small group of about 8 from this parish who fill this role and do it very well week after week. We would like to thank our altar servers, these and the ones from the many of the ones tonight are long gone. They graduated, but they come back at Christmas and Easter every year, which we appreciate. The altar servers of our parish, it's a lifetime commitment. I think they finally hang up their cassock when they're 60, or the buttons don't go anymore like mine. But we appreciate them being here and for their work week after week. Together with our sacristans, the volunteers of the parish, our office staff who have done so much, the custodial staff who did so much to decorate. Those of you who have come here notice we have now 3 icons permanently in this place, which actually expands the altar space by a third. We want to thank all the teachers in our schools, all of those who volunteer to help us in many other ways, and especially all of the parishioners who have been so good to us through this year. We pray at this Christmas season that Christ Child bless each and every one of your homes. You stand.